Hi guys, David and David here from payitforward.com, and in this video we're going to show you how to automatically update the apps on your iPhone.
Now, if you're looking for a video about how to automatically update the software on your iPhone, and that's a new feature in iOS 12, that's a different video. We're going to link to that in a card up above and in the description down below.
Yes.
But this is about updating apps,
and it's actually pretty easy to do. Mm-hmm. So first, we're going to open the Settings app, and we're going to scroll down to iTunes and App Store. Tap that. And then underneath Automatic Downloads, you'll see this Updates bar here. Mm-hmm. And make sure that switches on next to updates. And that's how you know your iPhone will automatically download the latest app updates when that switch is green and positioned to the right.
Mm-hmm. And automatic downloads is a little bit different. That means that if you download an app on your iPhone, for example, it's also going to download automatically on your iPad or your iPod.
If they're connected through iCloud.
Yes, correct. Exactly.
Yep,
so that's how to do it.
That's how to do it. Pretty easy. That is how to automatically update the apps on your iPhone. Thank you guys for watching this video. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click the notifications bell to get an immediate update when we upload a new video.